to prove your Indiana spinal injury, you'll need several types of evidence. First, you'll need evidence as to why the other party is at fault. But assuming you can prove liability, then you're going to need to prove your damages. That damage testimony is going to come both from family, friends, neighbors who can testify to your condition before and after the accident, as well as a doctor who can give specific medical testimony about your diagnosis and future medical needs.